A similar report has been reported with another authority. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2422.